In 3, 2, 1. Hello, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3. I always have to remember where we left off at, but I never can. So let me go ahead and send off the pings to the Discord, and we should be good to start. Copy that. Paste at late night gaming group and then at Noble Insider. Alrighty. Let's switch over to here and we should be good to go. What were we doing last? Oh, yes. We just beat the guy that Raphael does not like. And we are moving along. I think into the Temple of Shaw, into the library. On another note, by the way, Noble Struggle Store finally sold our first physical items. My 3D printers are not cooperating with me whatsoever. So I'm trying to print off this cup holder here, which it works really well. It's a really good hello there. It's a really neat cup holder, but the issue I have with it is my printing bed's not working out right, and I have two handicapped 3D printers. One's a Prusla, the other one is an Ender 3. The Ender 3 is like your basic model. I'm going to let all these load because it looks horrible. And the Prusla's an awesome printer. But I've had it since 2018. It's 5 years old now, and it's been through two or three moves, and I don't think it's going to survive. So I gotta figure out how I'm going to keep on doing physical stuff for Noble Store. But with the first purchase, I now can do a lot more printing. But we'll see about that. How's the night been so far? I need to figure out a way to add the chat. Plus, media source. There has to be a way for me to add. At some point, I gotta figure out how to add, like our chats in here, so that way it's not just me talking to nothing, it looks like, on the videos afterwards. Oh well, I'll look it up in a little bit later. Everyone gets silent in the library. I like it. Fun. Okay. Oh, I see. I was thinking we might be friends. You were proven to me otherwise. Oh, that's interesting. Well, my arrows are not silenced. But they will miss. Don't linger. So we're going to rely on melee. Good thing I saved. Alrighty. What can you do, Gale? You can't really do much. Oh, Gale, you're horribly nullified in this. A wizard downed using a crossbow. You still hit it. Can't even catch my breath. That's fine. This is fine.
Do 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 do.
Let's go ahead and have you just dash.
Don't waste a step.
Perfect. I don't think we need to do that yet. And that's a miss. It's kind of weird because you would think Shadowheart would be against us fighting these guys, because these are what she wants to be. And we're in the library to learn how she can become one of them.
Got to move.
Oh, it's silenced in the library. So it's the most we're gonna be able to do. She apparently is very loyal, but it's very confusing because we're... Hey now, I need you to have the ability to have basic combat. Yeah, like that, and like that, and a little bit of flourish. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's all fine. Alright, melee.
You're too...
Go ahead and get close to him. You little stabby stab. There we go. Oh! Yeah! There we go. I killed something without even trying. Go beat him with your staff. There you go. Let's just... Oh man. I like my character a lot. Oh. Alright. This is fine. There we go. We'll take some of that damage. End turn. It's sad, but I've already started watching what other people do for their playthroughs, and it makes me want to have another playthrough. I'm not even through Act 2. There's three acts. I'm barely in the beginning of Act 2, and I'm wanting to play another playthrough already. It's horribly addicting, and unfortunately Starfield is just not... This is just more of my game for right now. But there's plenty to watch. This also makes me want to play XCOM too, in the way of percentages and how they work. Curious, you guys ever play XCOM before? Any of them, really, because if you played one of them, you played most of them. Oh, that's mean. He's just trying to be your friend.
Yes.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, you guys all beat him with the staff. Oh, hell yeah. They're coming to you. Oh, that's... Yeah, man. I'm not saying I'm the MVP, but... Oh, that's cheating. Okay, all right. I see you. Oh, really? We're just gonna pop him. Good. I almost said good girl. That's Anyway, end that turn. Oh, poor Shadowheart. Oh my gosh, another one? Hey, the silence is gone. Death. We can finally do stuff. I don't fancy that jealousy. Oh, Gil. I don't fancy their chances either. So much for peace. Boom. Pop goes the weasel. I need to heal my guy. Yeah, probably. Good thing we got healing up. Oh, I was... You know, I was... There we go. Alright, Astarion, what can we do for you? Let's try have you guys pop this guy in the back. I need a little bit more damage. You're going to use up one of these guys just for the sake
with haste.
Fifteen. We'll take it.
Where do I go from here? Think you can take me on?
You missed. Just give him a good old shove. No, you missed. Sounds good. We'll just revive you. This is all gonna be okay. Let's do a little bit of a flare spell. There you go.
No time to dally.
Perfect. Let's do a little bit of a short nap.
What to do?
Let's see. What else do I got going on? There's a button here. Excuse me. Good sir. Oh, a disarm button? I don't know about that. Astarion.
Keep a blade close.
There we go. Nope. You have to use Gale's guidance. Oh, my back. Ah. There we go. That's what I like to see success as. Yeah, excuse me real quick, good sir, I apologize, let's just do a little short little nappy nap, okay, we're going to try this again, you're going to lockpick it, pressing the button didn't work. 21. I got guidance, got dexterity, got one of the tools. We got it. Yeah, there we go. Don't mind if I do.
Let's get going.
Note to self, don't press any of the buttons.
Watch how you go.
Oh, that was close. All right, we're going to separate. Gonna use my good old guy here to walk around. I have a feeling there's a... What's that? There's a lever. Let's save. Perfect. Let's continue on. Sup?
Be cautious.
Yep. I would not be surprised that there's a trap on each one of these. I'll just go up this way.
What can silence the night song?
What can silence the night song? I don't know. Let's just put a bunch of random stuff in here. At least it doesn't hurt us if we put a dark mine. No. Ice metal. That's interesting. Oh, what can silence the night? I know it's one of these things. Why do we just have honey ham? Oh, that must be a mythical one. Silence the night song. Silence the night song. I'm open to ideas of anything I might have. I really need to make this just better. Keys? No. No. Fuck. Get in there. Get in there. What's inside of here? Put the money with the money. What's going on? Why is this stuff out here? You can... Excuse me. Yeah, your perception is kind of bad, huh?
Silence the night song.
What can silence the night song? A hand drum. Nope. Okay, you got no keys? Starion, what do you got? What can silence the night song? So we are... We've done a lot, actually. Yes. Oh, I was supposed to go help her? Okay. What I can do is look into my inventory. Oh, my camera's green. That's weird. And you can still hear me. We're having technical difficulties. Excuse me momentarily. Hello? Hello, darkness, my old friend. My camera's green. I can't see you again. All around me are mysterious faces. We're having serious technical difficulties. Yeah, if you can look into my inventory onto the sides of the... I know you want to fit. If you could look into my inventory and see if I have the object, give me a hint. But if I don't have it, just please let me know outright. Oh, come on. I know you're a USB port. I put you in one way, and I put you in the other way, and you end up not fitting. That's... It has to be a USB port. Are you not? No, that's an HDMI. No. Lord.
Why can I not get you in the hole?
Oh, there we go. Oh, I see. Yeah, if I click off of the screen... Okay, so that's correct. Video capture device. Add. There's my face. Let's move it down here. Move it over here. There we go. Technical difficulties resolved. No idea if that's going to be proper, though. Device. I'm just going to leave it at default. We're going to leave that be for now. Although, hey Google, turn lights to 100% brightness. Ew. Yes. Alrighty, so we're going to go back in here. What does it look like? Book. If only I could read.
What can silence the night song?
What can silence? Harper's Notebook. No. On Death and Resurrection. No. Maybe it's the book that's highlighted here. Lady Shard knows what you bury inside your spirit. She knows your pain, gnaws away. Alright. Maybe the book is somewhere in the bookshelf. Nope, well, I'll take those and add them to my ever-ending issue of inventory. Teaching of the Lost. Maybe we'll try that.
What can silence the night song?
Well, I'm glad you keep on giving me a reminder. I blame you. This is not healthy. Gail, go open up this lever. Okay. Alright. What is that alarm for? It's to help me remember something. But I don't know what that something is. It's Monday. I have no idea. We're gonna just keep on going. Did we do it? Is that what we needed to do?
Whatever it takes.
Okay, good to know. We might need to sleep in the library.
Light on my feet.
Let's just do this healing real quick. That's good healing. We're gonna walk around and end your turn. There we go. It's like we're all brand new. Oh, let's group together. So what's next? Let's go out to the elevator. Oh, there's rats. You guys friendly? Alright, no problem. We all gonna get on to here? Alright. Gale, you'll get left behind. Bye, Gale. So long. We don't even really know where we're going. We're pulling red levers randomly. Alright. See ya, Gale. I guess Gale's really not going to come unless we do our stuff, huh? Alright, Gale. Since you're special, activate the lever. Oh, what the fuck is that? Gale, just, what are you doing? Oh, Gale, no.
You failed to glean anything. It's just a rat.
Let's try a nature thing? You're intelligent, Gale. Come on. Okay. There we go. What can we do?
The rat has a thick coat. And dark, staring eyes. Old, but in good health.
Yeah, we're gonna freaking fuck some rats up. Oh my gosh. You know what? Thunderbolt these bitches. That's what you get.
The rat stares at you. It almost seems like it wants your attention.
Oh, what? There's rats over here too? Alright, oh, okay. Alright. Let's roll 20. I'll take it.
It wants you to stop killing its fellow rats. Understandable enough.
You attacked me!
The rat's eyes gleam with uncanny intelligence. It seems to grasp your gesture.
You know, the rats shouldn't just attack me. I was opening up a lever. God, Gale, what's going on with you, Gale? You're infected? Ah, oh, Lord have mercy. Come on now. Gale's over here just getting attacked by rats. Alright, now that everyone's back together again, let's go ahead and merge. And maybe go into here. What can we do from this point? Let's just use a travel thing.
That disc is moving. Might be useful to navigate this place.
I should probably save. There we go. Just in case. Just in case. Oh, now we need 3?
Hmm. going to put here?
You're kidding. Okay, all right. If I need three, can I just take the two from above and maybe find the third? I don't like how that looked like a claw.
I'll give it a shot.
Can I take anything from here?
On the altar is an inscription. Brave the gauntlet of your Lady Shah. Surmount her trials and rise a dark justicia.
The gauntlet of Shah. This place is legendary. Even with half my memories locked away, I still remember the stories. The Dark Lady's finest warriors arose from this place. Now I'm here.
And now we're killing almost everybody.
There are recesses on the altar that look intended to house something. Another such receptacle already contains a gemstone.
In order to join Lady Shah's elite, you had to pass her trials, then make a sacrifice in her innermost sanctum. One revealed only when you've proven yourself. Very few made it that far. I've dreamed of this place. This is my destiny.
Sure.
I must complete the trials.
Okay. That is completely up to... Oh, Lord. Oh, that's a lot more... Welcome back.
Thank you. If I become a Dark Justicia, I'll have Lady Shah's highest blessing and her arsenal at my disposal. This will be good for all of us. Let's explore.
So, all you missed is Gale got attacked by rats. After we killed some rats, the rats then looked at my other character that wasn't with Gale. And was asking the police stop killing the rats. So we stopped killing the rats. But there has to be more to it. The Gauntlet of Shah for going down in different areas. There has to be more to it. So what I'm trying to figure out right now is... They did! I tried to activate a lever and it bit me! And it bit me again! And so... Then I told Gale to talk to it, and he failed at talking to it, so the last thing I was left to do was a shockwave to the face in front of all the other rats. Put them in their place. Complete the Gauntlet of Shah trials for her elite soldiers. Okay, so where I'm at is where this has two, I need three. I need to somehow find three more gems. I might as well try to go down here then. What's over here? Actually, you know what? We're gonna rest. We're gonna have a little bit of a nappy nap.
No.
Alright, Withers. Anyone has any quest dialogue things for me? You know what? I feel like I need to talk to some of you guys a little bit more. Where is... Yeah.
Up for discussion.
TikTok's all about Karlach. Might as well talk to her a little bit at least.
Wish I could say I was surprised about Cazador's pact. Where blood, death, and betrayal parade, you can bet your ass a devil is right. Sure. We're going to keep Astarion safe. On my life, Cazador won't touch him.
Oh, that's nice.
Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand, every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to
She's like
them.
A crocodile hunter.
Anyway, what were we talking about?
Oh, okay.
We were both part of Zariel's inner circle. Her by choice, me by force. In the grand scheme of things, I'm inconsequential to Zariel. Sure, I've got the engine, but I wasn't even her strongest fighter. She favored me like a child favors a captive pet. Mizora envied the attention, I suppose. I'm sure when Zariel gave her the order to hunt me down, Mizora was delighted. I don't know. You'd think she'd have more important things to do. Devils and their pride. No kidding. The fighting, the chaos, the betrayal. It had the makings of a good stage show, but I did not want to be one of the players.
Change the subject. No, that's it. Alright. Good talk. What does this even mean? Oh, there's a group hide button? Alright. This game's pretty good. Now I know. Instead of going around and pressing C on everybody. Alright. Anyone got anything for me? Nope. Good. Put auto select, and we're going to take a little nappy nap. I need to find traders. I need to get more food. Alright, anybody want to talk to me? Nope, just like real life. Nope, I'm kidding. Let's go ahead and leave. Alright. So, Temple of Shaw. Gauntlet of Shaw. Complete the gauntlet. I wish I knew how to complete it. We're gonna keep on going this way. Maybe we can go take care of... Maybe there's a gem over here that we missed. Yeah, now without the... Actually, let's go ahead and talk to them. Make sure there's nothing.
Not lost your nerve, I hope. I tend to remove those from my creations. Too much fuss.
Oh, good. No, I just decided to kill you instead. So, what do you vote? Do you think we should just go ahead and kill these guys? Should we go ahead and kill these guys? They're really bad guys. Or should we just go ahead and peruse around? I'm all for killing them, but they got. Alright, Gale. Go for the kills? Alright, we'll go for the kills. Gale, you're gonna be our shining star. How can we get you to get all of them? Let's wait for it. Come on, you're a couple hobbles.
Take
to fight, the consequences are hardly surprising.
I haven't saved in a little bit. Lucky roll? Aha, you missed. Oh, you're really after me. Oh, Gale, you're the MVP. Oh. Hello? 46? That's pretty dangerous. But you missed. Oh, you guys are all about the misses. Oh man. Oh, you are not ready for us. That's a number 4. Beacon of Hope, mirror images. No, where's the one that does stealth checks? Custom. Where's the one that's really freaking neat? So there's one thing that she has that I used last time that was just amazing. Which one was it? Spell 3. So we're going to do this. We're going to keep on doing some damage. So we just did 16, 16, and 8. But now you're going to do a whole filter of just more damage. With the weave. All right. We're going to just... We're a little bit more powerful now. It definitely is. Oh, come on. We're doing so well over here. Just, there you go. Yeah, I think so. You're pretty easy to kill. I'll even loot you. I really need to look through these, huh? I'll take some research. All right. Little stabby stab. You guys have missed every hit. Even more damage. Let me walk over here real quick. Oh, missed again. More damage. And then let me just go here. Go ahead and just whack him with a stick. Alright, you're just gonna... Oh, come on, just... You were doing so well. Well. And that's it. And everybody is inspired. Only 62? Oh, that's not great. Alright, so I'm out of luck.
Let's get on with it.
She's okay.
What now?
He's okay. Okay, we're okay. We didn't really take that much loss during that. Another broken moonland?
Let's have a look.
What we're trying to find here is... Oh. Trying to find those orbs. You know, if that could be eaten.
What path lies before me?
Indeed. So much easier. Ooh. I see you up there. Don't be impressed at once. Excuse me, I just gotta hop right back down. I jump all the time. Oh, surgery kit. You never know when you're gonna need that. Although this is not what I was looking for. There's doors. There's other doors. There's more than one set of doors? Let's regroup. Astarion? Let's lockpick it. I did not know. I did not know that there is more doors. Let's get some guidance from Gale. Well, it's fine. We'll use luck. Oh, we didn't need it. Alright. What's behind door number one? That's some big mushrooms. Oh, there's a plaque here. And there's a temple shard thing. Alright.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
I have a feeling there's gonna be a trap in front of me. Perception?
Feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
On my way.
Alright, the first thing we're gonna do is interrupt this, there's gonna be a trap. Come on. No trap? Just good? I'm really just invading privacy today. Oh, we can just pray. Shadow Horror Lycan. I'm not intelligent, though. Roll again, I'm inspired. Call me blessed.
A pleasurable shiver runs down your spine. You feel as if you've unburdened a troubling thought and forgotten it forever.
Ooh, what's the favor do?
Contented emptiness washes over you as you gaze upon the altar.
It's like roll call. Alright, who else wants to pray? Shadowheart, come over here and pray. Everyone's gonna go ahead and pray. We're just gonna go ahead and get it all taken care of. I was there.
Your prayers fade away. Nothing comes to you in return. No soothing presence, no spiritual embrace. Only darkness and silence. Your efforts must be inadequate. You must do more to please Shah going forward.
Oh, wow. Give me a little. Give herself some guidance. All we needed was 14. We didn't need double 14s.
The faintest sensation of approval quickens your heart. A hard-won blessing from your mistress.
There we go. There's some favor. Alrighty. Next person to get some favor. Everyone's just gonna pray to this person. Very well, then. What were the reasons for getting called in?
A place of offering to the Dark Lady. May she embrace the entire world.
Oh, I'm intelligent, though. I'm not that great, though.
A pleasurable shiver runs.
Same thing. Alright, Gail. We're all going to be praying to this altar. Oh, go ahead and send me a picture then.
Place of offering to the Dark Lady. May she embrace the
entire world. Alrighty, let's use some guidance. Oh, you're one short, Gil.
Your silent gesture vanishes into a pitiless, dark void. Your heart aches faintly with an inexplicable feeling of loss.
I'm cursed! Oh, Lord Gale. Why is it always you? It's always you that fails at something, huh?
How much farther can I go?
That's fair. You can't eat the giant mushrooms? Oh, come on. Why is there a big mushroom if I cannot eat it? Can I get the big ones?
What's in here?
No. I need to really learn alchemy. Why do you mean? I feel like if I could pocket that big mushroom, I would be set for life. Alright, Astarion.
Careful, I might.
I know you do.
Over here. Easy.
Alright. You have plenty of guidance. More mushrooms. Well. Like, all right.
No one back home will ever.
I don't know what I was expecting, but a room of a bunch of other mushrooms.
Prime spot for an ambush.
That doesn't look friendly. Yeah, a good camp. You could use form packs.
Camp ready.
Firebolt. There we go. Let's attack it. It's only 20%? Oh. That was... I missed. It's surprised. You better be. There we go.
Give up.
16? Oh my gosh.
Blood comes easy these days.
We're gonna have a lot of misses. You must be very hard to hit. No. Like, who's in my front porch? Someone looking at the moon. Alright. We gotta get some accuracy in here or something. Okay, Astarion. Okay. Alright. You did not hit who I was hoping you'd hit. A 30? Oh gosh, that hurts my spell. I'm like, who's outside? They're 56? They're strong as heck. Well, if anything has taught me anything, disregard the phantoms. There we go. Take some 3 damage. Just face it. Oh, he moaned. Apparently that's dangerous. Yeah, beam with a stick. Yeah, Starion, don't even get upset about that. Oh, he moaned again. Why is moaning a tactic? Oh, come on, Astari, you've been... Oh. You've been the MVP of this battle so far, Astarion. Oh, he's on the ground now. Oh, Lord. Lord, have mercy. Go right here. Good hits. Okay, he's down to 24. Yes, you do. Let's get some light into here. Give it a level 2. I'm not saying it was easy. But that went... There's nothing? This better be a purple one.
Why is there no... I just want a purple ball. Please. Please give me a purple ball.
So, not there. What's next? She's okay. He's okay. I'm okay. Gale could use a little bit of love. But that's fine. Out of all this, though, there's no purple... Let's go take a look over here. I might ask you to do a Google thing and help me look for the other purple balls. But I'm not 100% sure. Abandoned journal. Ah. Hi. You okay? You come to watch? Okay. Go see about this one.
A crooked touch.
Ooh. Well, this does say treasure room. Guidance? 30? That's... We're gonna need something better than that. Are you still inspired? Fools. That might be better. There we go.
Let's move.
Another step forward. Alright. Is one of these what I need? Purple. Can we still are not getting what we need? So out of all that, there's no purple thing? I'm confused. So there's no purple thing this way at all. Let's look at the map. We've been through the treasure room and everything here. Oh, maybe we should go through the trials. The treasure room has a... Why does the treasure room have a beacon? Okay. We'll go into here next. We'll walk right outside and save first then. There we go. Okay, everything turns red.
The bowl contains an ancient rust-colored bloodstain. It forms a neat disc, as if spilled calmly and willingly.
This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me, please.
Okay. All right, go ahead. Oh. What we got going on?
Our embrace will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
You're bleeding now? And what's supposed to be going on here.
Prime spot for an ambush.
Oh, good thing I'm noticing something at least. Oh, I see. So there's my twin. There's the twin. There's the twin. So what is it saying? Charge created this reflection as a test. If a creature attacks a reflection that is not their own, oh, we all have to attack our own. Okay. Astarion, we're going to break up a little bit. Astarion's right there. It looks like... No, we're not going to break up. We're going to go right into it. First things first.
I wish to live in more interesting times.
You are going to... Gonna summon a Garmian.
I must keep going.
There we go. Oh, that's right. Wow. Wow. That's a lot of damage. It's a mirror match. Okay, Astarion. Good. Where, why can't my Gale do that? Oh, we are so screwed. All right. What does Cheer's Folly mean? We're gonna walk right up here. Walk right to here. There we go. And turn. We need to get you something else. You have nothing else. Where did Gale go?
Don't get too close.
Where did the other... Oh, they're just Heelmon. The other Gale's hiding. Well, I guess we can hide too, huh?
Concentrate.
Oh, you're out of the silence, huh? And you missed. Twenty-six damage. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I might have to do a whole sleep before fighting this. Oh. Rough. Okay, we're back up again. So we're gonna just start taking out some people. Go some frost.
Let's finish this.
And turn this. But we're gonna do a tier two on this guy. Oh, you missed. Heal Astarin. This is. What kind of move was that? If you're going to cast Fireball again. I need to learn these spells. Alright. Did I save before this? I did.
What fools these mortals be.
There we go. Or at least taking care of some. You really don't see. I swear, she was right here. Okay. Okay, Astarin, we gotta go. Let's heal up. Happy run. Why can't my Gale be that good? Hey, get. Oh. Gale. She's right. She's somewhere right here. Okay. Let's go get them up. How is she just doing fireball after fireball?
Over here.
There he is. Oh, Lord have mercy. We're gonna just go to this treasure pipe. Okay, go ahead and go reviver. Oh, shoot. Dash. Don't buy me. How many times can he cast Fireball? All right, Astarion, you're gonna. Let's try to get away. How many fireballs can he cast? You missed. Fireball again. We're gonna try to load this up again. I'm all for hearing suggestions on what to do differently. That was very rough. What's a potion of speed do? Anyway, let's just go. I feel like we can do that without having to do another rest.
What's next, I wonder? Worth a try.
Can you recognize this as a trial where initiates would prove?
All right.
We are our own worst enemy much of the time.
So let's go ahead and.
Will elude us until we shed that which holds us back.
Yep, did a little quick heal. Alright, potion of speed.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Don't I got some speed in here?
All's well that ends.
Yeah, I definitely should have some speed somewhere. Let's just go for it. Aha! Yeah, oh. Alright. Astarion versus Astarion. Oh, Gale. You didn't have to hurt me like that. You missed.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Alrighty. Oh, it's right there. Oh. There we go. There we go. See, cast guardian. There we go. There we go. Oh, this was so much better. Fireball. I think after this,
Mr. Rill.
Let's see, fireball. No, oh, that's not fireball. That's firebolt. Fireball's that.
No choice but to keep going.
Let's go ahead and do a run. There we go. Oh my lord.
Let me recite their demise.
Well, maybe I should have done.
The first sign you are worthy. Continue. Do not fail me.
Good.
Time to pack it in for the day, I think.
Yeah, that looked rough. So, self-same trial. But did that grant us anything? Like an orb?
Blood. No, never mind. Have to keep going. Let's see.
The Balkan. This is one of Lady Shah's trials. Allow me. I thought we had a shared understanding. And a shared respect. Perhaps not.
We already did this one. I'm just confused. Let's go ahead and save.
Her most vaunted treasure.
Anything of use?
I'm still confused. Like, I feel like I should be getting something. I feel like I should be getting a ball from that challenge. Definitely feels like I should be getting something from here. Okay. So that did nothing. Soft step trial.
Another bowl.
Another trial. I should do this one as well. Those that can remain unseen, they can still obtain what they want. Stealth is a virtue derived from her very essence.
Let's see.
Traps about.
There we go.
Curious.
Oh, this grease is interesting.
One step at a time. Ready or not. Not a sound. The mind. Someone's left a trap out for us. With pleasure.
Let me in. We got it. Hell yeah. See, now we gotta. That makes me even feel more like we did do something right on the first one. Got a gem there. We didn't get a gem though on that one. Did she get a gem? No. Nobody got a gem on that one. Now let's merge it back together and look for another gem.
And these things have stayed interesting with haste.
Because ideally, that's one, that's two. We should be close to getting three of these gems. Because we haven't done that same trial yet. They disappeared. Ah! Aha! I thought we weren't getting that one. That makes sense. Now I feel rewarded. Yep. Save. Alright, that's all good. Now to the next trial. I think. Yeah, maybe it's down here. Yeah, appears in the next trial. Alright, we're going to finish this last one and then we're going to call it a night. Then we're going to explore further down. Just another save on another save.
Another bowl bearing the stains of an ancient...
Another trial. Allow me, please.
Go on.
Even the darkest recesses of Lady Shelby.
Oh, I see. Alright, this is up to you. Oh, this is... If this is... This is the easiest... Is this really the try... That was it? I was expecting just a little bit more. Alright. We got all three. Oh, let's go ahead. Let's go to the place where we can put the gems into. Then we'll rest. And then, we'll call that a night for tonight. Yeah. I mean, it wasn't bad. We completed all the quests for that. I'll take it that this is what we need to... Sir? Alright.
Well, hello.
Starion, you just don't look like you're... Alright, guys. You failed me here. Why actually can I just do this? There we go. They see us rolling. They're hating. Strap my orb. Alrighty, now we're gonna go to the camp and we're gonna rest.
Are you, you know, dead?
I am not a skeleton.
Let us start a conversation.
Dead, undead,
hey, where's Mom and Pop? Well, hurry, then I'll teach you to conjure those vines.
I really need to find your parents.
I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services.
No one's up here. Okay.
Can I touch your face?
No. So that's progress.
Let's go ahead and end the day.
No.
Poor Gil. Alrighty, so let's go ahead, leave camp. And I'll save right here, and this is where we're going to continue on to next time. But I'll see you guys then.